director of Platoon, Wall Street.
The stock is plummeting.
When it hits 18, buy it all.
Something big is going down. I want to know where he goes and what he sees. I want you, pal, to fill out the missing picture.
Mr. Gecko, that's not exactly what I do.
Well, you can trade your honor.
I could lose my license. That's inside information.
For power.
If you're not inside, you are outside.
I know what this guy's all about. Greed.
There is no nobility in poverty anymore, Dad.
Greed is good. Greed works.
What makes you tick, Bud?
The fear of being poor. That's all gonna change. Cause I'm catching the express.
All right, Mr. Gecko, you got me.
Trade your peace of mind.
What's in it for moi?
More money than you ever dreamed of.
Just the beginning, pal.
If any trouble does arise, you are on your own. The trail does stop with you.
For a piece of the action.
The richest 1% of this country owns half our country's wealth, $5 trillion.
All it takes is a little inside information.
I don't care where or how you get it.
I think you owe me.
And you can trade everything you believe in.
He's using you, kid. You're too blind to see it.
For everything you've ever wanted.
I got a strange call from the SEC. They asked to see my records. This is heavy, bud.
I don't know where you get your information, son, but I don't like it.
Michael Douglas.
Why do you need to wreck this company?
Because it's wreckable, all right?
Charlie Sheen.
When does it all end, huh? How many yachts can you water ski behind? How much is enough?
Daryl Hannah.
You may find out one day that when you've had money and lost it, it's much worse than never having had it at all.
Martin Sheen.
What I see is a jealous old machinist who can't stand the fact that his son's become more successful than he has.
You see, he's a guy who never measured a man's success by the size of his wallet.
An Oliver Stone film, Wall Street.